What's up guys and welcome to my new video. Today I'm gonna show you how to install EasyAntiCheat on your PC or on your laptop. Hit like and subscribe if this guide helps you. You can install EasyAntiCheat on two ways. First way is to open your Epic Games app and also support me item shop in Fortnite. When you open Epic Games app like me, go to library and find Fortnite. Click this and go here manage. And you will see icon like folder, click this. Go here Fortnite game. Go binaries, go win64 and you will see EasyAntiCheat camo. Click this and you will see also EasyAntiCheat setup. This is the easiest way to install EasyAntiCheat. Just open setup, go yes and your window will open. In this window you will see EasyAntiCheat service setup. Current game is Fortnite and game 591 is other games who supports EasyAntiCheat like Apex Legend, Halo, 7 Dice to Die. All what you need to do to install EasyAntiCheat, just click repair service and you will see installation successful. Just click finish and you have EasyAntiCheat installed on your PC. The second way to install EasyAntiCheat is with Steam. Open your Steam app what supports EasyAntiCheat. Also you can search it on Google and see what games are supported. I leave you this site in the description of video. Find game what support EasyAntiCheat. Click this gear and go to manage and you will see bronze local files. Click this and also you will see folder EasyAntiCheat. Open this folder and this is EasyAntiCheat setup. Click this, go yes, and your window will open. This is EasyAntiCheat service setup. Current game is game what you choose on Steam and game 591 is other games with EasyAntiCheats. Click current game and go repair service and click finish. Try to open game who support EasyAntiCheat. I try Fortnite and that's it guys for this video. If this guide helps you, share with your friend, hit subscribe button. I see you in next video. Bye guys.